Anyway, I show up, right? I walk into the classroom with a hockey bag on my back. All the kids go crazy. They're like, yay, Brian teacher. I'm like, oh, shit, Brian teacher. I like that, right? Better than being back in Canada, Brian shit cleaner. I'm like, open up your books, kids. Time for some learning. But there's a game in South Korea, and it's called Dung Chim. Does anyone here know Dung Chim? This is real. It translates into English as poop needle. This is a real game. That's right, man. Little kids take their fingers, they put them together in the shape of a finger gun. Oh, yeah, now you know. Then they sneak up behind you and jam you in the asshole. Yeah, that's sexual assault. In Korea, game for kids. Nobody told me about this, right? In an email, perhaps, right? The interview process. Hey, Brian, you might get fingered a lot. It's good to know. It's good to know. So I'm in class helping this little boy put together his science project. Now think about that. Community studies graduate helping an Asian boy with science. The world's over. We're fucked, everybody. It's not gonna work out. I'm just helping this little boy put together his science project. Yeah, I didn't know this is perfect poop needle position. Why would I? Why would I be worried about getting finger blasted in my asshole? I'm a teacher almost. You know, almost. Then I'm trying to help the guy, all of a sudden, I'm like, what the? If I wasn't wearing pants, he would have been two knuckles deep in my asshole. He was the Dung Chim champion of Yang Yang. Yeah, that's a real thing. So think about it, right? I had a long flight from Canada, car accident, finger in my asshole, emotional time.